name is Jackie and I'm going to be taking you for this lesson about microscopes this morning. Well, what we're going to do this morning is get the opportunity to do two things that are going to be new for you. Then we're going to use three different types of microscope, and you're going to see a couple of types of microscope being demonstrated for you as well. But you'll get the chance to use these pieces of equipment, which generally in school you don't get the chance to do.
Belgian flag.
Yeah.
Where is it? There's that.
That's the side of that.
Like, I don't know where that is. Where is it? There's that.
You'll be able to see better cross section.
That's really cool.
Most importantly, focusing on what you have on top of the glass. Remember that you have the options for the dimming and the brightening of the light. If the light is too bright, particularly from underneath, you'll only see it in silhouette. If you dim the light down, you'll see it much better. You'll see the colours and everything from the petals.
Very sharp. That's why I'm cutting it on the glass. And you just need to flatten that out on there, okay? And you can do that with your drop of water as well. All right?
Thank you.
Now just.
What I've got on the underneath it at the moment is it's a little electronic circuit board for a radio transmitter. So we could use something like this in industry for checking tolerances of the components of the wave.
You see, microscopes aren't just used in biology. They're used in other subjects as well, although it's probably only biology that you use them in school. But they have all kinds of applications for being used in industry, like making materials, different types of materials, different plastics, and making them more useful in specific, for specific uses. But also it's very important in medical situations as well, for discovering what diseases are and how we can combat diseases by knowing more intimately what is actually in there, what the problems are with the blood samples that we have. So the other microscope that Nigel has here is the scanning electron microscope. It doesn't use light, it uses electrons.
This is a fly. That's his head. That's his eyes up there. So you see at the minute we have a 40 microfocation. Let's take it up to 100. Thank you. That's a little terrible about those 3 eye cells.
In the scanning electron microscope, as you can see, we've got spiders and there's a blue bottle there. And an earwig.